So again, those scores that they're getting, 50% combined with the routine score. And those figures are very developmental because they're giving them the skill and the base to move as strong as possible and efficiently as possible within these routines. Beautiful presentation of flexibility. And again, this is judged. From the moment the music comes on, this will be judged. However, as proposed in the new rules, from the moment they walk on, it will be judged. So we'll have to wait to October to see, but that could be a new ruling. Incredible lift. We saw her head out of the water. You know, to be so young and to be so powerful, I can only think how strong they'll continue to grow in the sport. Fun to watch the progression of these athletes because they have their heroes and then their heroes retire and they become the heroes. So you're looking at our future stars. Wow, another beautifully high wrist movement. Again, the judges are looking for difficulties throughout the routine, and those lifts show that their routine is very difficult, and they have strength at the very end. Very interesting ending.
Just completed swimming. The duet representing Slovakia, Lia Anna Krajkova, Sofia Strup. The unofficial routine scores for the duet of Lia Anna Krajkova, Sofia Strupkova. Execution, 22.3000. Artistic impression, 29.7333, difficulty 22.4000, for an unofficial routine score of 74.4333.